So I wanted to do the video and show you how this operates. So right now I'm closing it, locking it into place. I've already put the water in it. And now that it's locked, I'm going to push the power button. And as you can see, it's flashing, and it's going to start up soon and begin heating the water. I put in enough to fill the cup to right here of water. And I also did another cup prior to this, and the temperature of the water that came out was about 170 degrees. So the coffee does get pretty hot, or the hot chocolate, or whatever it is you want to make with this. So I just wanted to show you how long this takes to actually make one cup of coffee. So it takes roughly a minute to a minute and a half to heat the water up thoroughly before it makes a cup. This one's taking more like 2 minutes to heat the water up.
Wait, you haven't seen the best part yet. Here are some amazing offers and specials available for one time only. You can't afford to miss it.